to the stage our contemporary group, The Long and Short of It, from Worthing in West Sussex.
We came up with our name because me and Emma have been working together for a number of years, trained together, and it was about our fight difference mainly, but also because we're about telling stories. The last few days we've really been feeling the nerves when we've been rehearsing. And I think for us, obviously, we'd love to see gold stars, but just seeing one gold star would just be a real morale booster for us as a company, because it's our first big, real performance that we've done. All we want to concentrate on is doing the best possible performance that we can and feeling really proud that we did it to the best of our ability.
Okay, wait a minute.
There was some really, really interesting movement. There were some choreographic choices that I was really, really shocked and amazed by. I really, really like moments of it. But I don't think this had the punch that I think you guys intended it to have. And I really respect the way this piece was really free-flowing and you used the stage. But at the same time, I think that made it lose impact. I didn't quite know where to look. And I think staging, when you're doing a piece like that, is so important. You know, you are directing the audience where you want them to look. And I just don't feel that maybe I was looking in the right place. So this was actually really good. I really enjoyed it, and it felt really creative and innovative. But I just don't think it was perfect enough for £250,000.
I love the look and feel of this piece. I love the staging. I love the way you use the entire stage. I love the choreography. I thought it was incredibly interesting and innovative. I love the lines that you make. Your technique was fantastic. It was so many checks for me that it was a definite gold.
We could join the Long and Short of It, Perry.
Why? Because you're tall and I'm short, Julian.
No, because we're both good dancers, just like them.